Yellow is the color of my true love's hair in the morning. When we rise in the morning, when we rise, that's the time, that's the time I love the best.
That myself and some others, like, we work 5 days a week and we wear decent clothes and stockings and, well, they don't wear stockings.
I don't wear stockings.
I'm out.
And, I mean, we play the role and we're in the big adult world and doing a good job, but when we want to get away, we get away.
Well, what is folk music to me?
Well, if you speak of it in general, I think it's just creative expression. You know, and everybody has this creative expression.
I think it shows that young people are thinking. They're not stagnant, that's for sure.
That's the time, that's the time, that's the time, that's the time I love the best. Mellow is the feeling.
We have given and are still handing the youth of today a world without hope, a world where the threat of annihilation hangs over their heads. The only recourse we have, and we are not violent people, the only recourse we have is to song.
When you hear this music and it's asked you to participate in the sense that the request is, by virtue of the way folk singers sing, let me show you my heart rather than let me show you how well I sing.
The backbone of the music industry, the very soul of music, folk music is, folk songs are. Always have been, I think always will be.
The Newport audience was just, to me, huge. It just seemed like an immense number of people. And I could feel their attentiveness, and I could feel that their response was more than positive. I think I enjoyed being the reigning queen. I mean, I was dubbed that, and first I thought, oh, no, I would never take that position. I thought, well, maybe I will. I sort of enjoyed it.
You're getting writer's cramp?
Come on in, John.
No, I'm getting a bloated ego.
The thing about Joan Baez is she was concerned with influencing young people more than anything else. It wasn't that she was concerned with being, quote, a star.
Bye-bye.
She carried those ideals into her performance and into her working ethic.
Bye, bye.
I mean, we were right there.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry.
It was all part of that era. And our music and the people that presented the music, they had an influence on this country.
I began to work with the Newport Folk Festival, filming as a help to the festival. To go on and save the stuff, save the performances. Peter, Paul, and Mary, John Lee Hooker, Bucker White. Fannie Lou Hamer, Pete Seeger, and it suddenly hit me that this is really astounding. Folk music was becoming more commercially successful and popular. I wanted to show that there was a movement happening that encompassed music and the thinking about music.
I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Looking at it again, I realize how much of the counterculture was in it. And it's a real snapshot of that time, not only because of the music, but because of the people. Just the whole atmosphere of young people
flocking to this event. Just, it made the period come alive for me.
This is a young man who grew out of a need. He came here, he came to be as he is, because things needed saying, and the young people were the ones who wanted to say them, and they wanted to say them in their own way. I don't have to tell you, you know him, he's yours, Bob Dylan.
Here we're building up to seeing him perform electrically for the first time. I was filming, so to be there was a hypnotic event where you were part of the audience and the performance at the same time.
So it is made out of bricks. The National Guard stands around his door.
Here we are at the end of I Ain't Gonna Work at Maggie's Farm Anymore. And you have to bring people down. You have to start quiet again. You have to take them somewhere so that you can start to build again. And this rhythm track comes in. And we go to Ed Young's Fife and Drum Corps. Three old black men with two drums and a flute, and they take you higher. It's outside, it's at a workshop, it's in the daytime, and it's that juxtaposition of saying, this is folk music. Both of these people can take you to a place that you have never been before.